Your dad's church? You don't believe me that I'll get an answer out of you? Follow me, cameraman.
Shot to the midsection, and maybe a sunset flip.
Roll up. Caveman's got the roll.
The caveman has the roll. Shapiro has Blackbeard. Wait a second. No! No!
It can't end that way, Rock! It can't end that way!
And the Wrecking Crew are rubbing it in.
Wow, on the Super Savages.
One final pose for the faithful here at House of Glory.
Tonight, we see if he can light that fire one more time. You have no idea how hot it is in this venue under these lights.
Super kick by Red. Can't go with that big knee strike. Red falls with an enziguri. And the champ holds on. Wow. Oh my God! Red up to the top!
Move out of the way! Move out of the way!
Splash!
No!
One, two, three! We have a new House of Glory World Champion!
In 2016, it was Civil War! In 2017, it was the road to redemption! And tonight, on the biggest event, the Amazing Red has claimed his birthright! He has claimed what he built this company around!
Everybody sit down, stand up right now!
Killing the game with that ghetto strong style! Popped right up. He's got an ability to take pain that not many wrestlers have. Look at this springboard. Hurricanrana!
Beautiful hurricanrana! Sasha Imusa! Oh my God! Like a damn bullet! Blew it like a damn bullet! My gosh!
Absolutely, and the cash flow kick!
One, that's it! Come on! There it is!
Wow!
And here comes the House of Glory Crown Jewel Champion! Ken Broadway.
You win over him, whether it's hook or crook. Oh, no!
Look at the athleticism by Leo Rush. Kick right to the gut. And it is a great follow. And Broadway had Rush well scouted. Look at this. Look at this fight.